Samir Lozano in the casa.
Hey.
¿Cómo estás? ¿Feliz?
Yeah, muy bien. Feliz.
Well, when I do my interview with Frank Aki for the interview, he's at, okay. After, yeah. Do you know Edgar Belanga?
Yes.
He's muy bien. Okay, Samir. When he's done with his interview, we'll talk. How are you feeling today? Good?
Good.
Feliz?
Good. Yes, feliz.
You know, they were... Peña, I was very surprised that Frank Sanchez and Efe Jugba were almost at the same height.
¿Qué opinas de que casi están del mismo tamaño de Efe y Frank?
Pues que es una pelea pues pareja. Todos tienen buen récord y va a ser una buena pelea.
Same have almost the same record on boxing. It's going to be a tough fight. Hard fight, but we can't prepare.
1 month from tonight, Canelo Alvarez plant. What do you think? You're smiling.
A un mes de Canelo plant, ¿qué es lo que tú ves?
Pues veo que Saúl está muy bien preparado. Está haciendo una buena preparación con Eddie y creo que va a ser una gran noche para el equipo.
They're doing a great the great camp. It's gonna be a great they're doing great things with Eddie and Saúl. And hopefully it's gonna come a win for this whole team.
What's your prediction? What's his prediction?
For which fight?
Both.
For the Frank?
Yes.
Probably a knockout on the late rounds.
What do you think? Prediction?
Creo que va a ser una buena pelea. Frank tiene buenos recursos, ha aprendido muchas cosas que le ha enseñado Eddie y creo que va a ser una buena pelea.
Eddie has shown a lot of new plan for Frank. It's going to be a good fight, a tough fight. We'll see on Saturday how it comes.
And what about Canelo plan prediction?
Canelo plan tu predicción.
Pues no sé, como Canelo dijo que en el 8. Esperemos que...
He said 8.
Canelo said that 8, so we hope that it comes.
What do you think, Carlos?
I'm going to bet on the under 10 rounds.
Under
that's,
10.
That's my prediction.
What's Canelo's secret of success? You know him for many, many years. What makes him so great? Is it God-given talent? Is it work ethic? Is it in super intelligent?
Es la ética, es el talento nato, ¿qué es lo que tiene Saúl?
Es la disciplina. Pienso que Eddie es un entrenador muy disciplinado y es lo que les inculca a sus peleadores. Y más que nada eso es lo que yo veo que ser constante en el gimnasio y ser disciplinado es la clave del éxito.
Discipline, constant discipline. Eddie is he tried to show that to every of to the fighters that he trained. Discipline, you know, like constant, you know, doing training camp and doing in the hours that you have to, you know. And I believe that's the main thing that they have.
By the way,
they connect.
I made a video of Andy Ruiz's new tattoo, and YouTube took the video down.
¿Tú hiciste el video de Andy Ruiz de cuando se tatuó?
No, yo no lo hice.
No, he didn't do it. He didn't do the video.
No. There's a tattoo of Andy Ruiz in his whole back and his lower back. You didn't see it?
Yeah, I saw it.
I'm saying YouTube took it down. Frank, aquí.
Que si tú le tomaste la foto a Andy.
No.